Daily Text for Tuesday, April 28th. Now set your mind and heart to seek the Lord your God. 1 Chronicles 22:19. I search for you, Lord, in the washing and churning of ocean's tide. I look for your presence in all the brightness of morning's sky. I wander in fields of clover and flowers that smell so sweet. I feel the brown earth and soft grass under my feet. Lord, I know you're not far away. God, I reach for you each day. You are my life. You are my way. Run in such a way that you may win the prize. 1 Corinthians 9:24. Then with delight may I employ all that your bounteous grace has given, and run my earthly course with joy, and closely walk with you to heaven. Let us pray. Dear God, it is delightful to seek you in all that is beautiful. It is delightful to serve you by using the gifts you have given us. It is delightful to be alive with you, here and in the life to come. Thank you. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.